Welcome to another tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use motion tracking. So let's start. Add motion tracking and add your footage. Now you need to select your animation time, how long you want to be. Now you need to select the tracking points, so press Ctrl left click and resize the square. You need to track minimum 8 points. Now you are done, go to 2D tracking and manual tracking and press R. After the tracking is done, now add object tracker and now select all the points. And I think selected. And now go to reconstruction and run 3D solver. After you're done, you create a new and drag it to object tracker. Go to character tag and add constraint. Select PSR and now to target select object tracker. Now you can add your object that you want to be tracked. I choose this bridge. Now you need to resize it. And you need to fix it to the point. Now you can create a plan. And you can copy the position from the object tracker and apply to your object. You need to be sure you touch all the points with your object to have a perfect tracking. Of course, you need to add object to your null. And yeah, you are done. You have a nice tracking. Enjoy it.